You're here to book a vasectomy, correct?
Not really, no.
I was talking to Jillian about this, and I think it's an excellent idea.
Confidentially, this book is the reason you're with us.
A book with weight and mass and heft.
Come on, snip, snip.
Don't do that.
Snip.
Stop it. I can't tell you. You must come back with a book, but really, you really must come back with a book.
That heavy?
At least that heavy.
Harry called yesterday. He says the book deal could be in jeopardy.
What?
What are you, dissecting a rat penis from your phone?
Basically, look. Everything will be fine, sweetheart.
Not for the rat.
As a photographer, you should probably know that when you take someone's picture, you're sucking their energy, you're stealing their soul right out of their eyes, right?
I didn't touch your soul. I was hoping you touch mine.
Are you insane?
There we go.
James, what happened to your scrotum?
Lots of things happened. They went in there, they cut, they snipped, they
tore. You're like 85 on the inside.
You guys keep fireworks by your stove?
It's acid.
What?
Be careful, all right? These kids.
Relax. Relax. Relax.
What are you doing back together, Shane?
I told you that.
No, you didn't.
Lucy, 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 Lucy.
Your wife gonna be pissed you're getting back so late?
My wife's not interested in much.
Let's make her interested.
Yeah.